We have an Olympian among you, and there's been a lot of discussion about allowing professionals back into the Olympics in boxing. What do you think about that? And if it was ever done, would you consider it?
La pregunta, tú sabes que ahorita que ya habían los Olimpiadas y que han hablado mucho que quieren dejar a profesionales que compiten en los Olympics. ¿Qué opinas tú de eso?
Y si dejaran, ¿a ti te gustaría ir a los Olimpiadas como profesional?
Bueno, pues a mí me parece bien, creo que no es correcto. Yo ya pasé por eso, fui un peleador olímpico, hice mi carrera amateur y fui a unas Olimpiadas, entonces pues yo no tengo ganas de regresar otra vez a las Olimpiadas. Aparte no sé si ahí me van a dar una bolsa como campeón mundial, entonces pues pelear 12 rounds, a regresar a pelear, pues creo que no es lo mío.
In my opinion, I don't think that's a good idea. I've been to the Olympics in 2008, and to be honest with you, I can't see myself after fighting for a title for 12 rounds to become a world champion. I can't see myself going back and fighting 3 rounds, and I just don't think it's right. I think you should give the amateurs the chance to compete, and I just don't think it's fair for professionals to compete with the kids that are coming up. And in my opinion, I won't do it. I've been there, and I won't do it. I just don't think it's right for IBA trying to do what they're doing as far as having professionals compete with amateurs. How are you going to have grown men compete with kids? It's not fair, in my opinion.
Entonces, abren a los profesionales, a los Juegos Olímpicos, que puedan boxear profesionales en los Juegos Olímpicos. ¿Qué piensas?
No, pues yo pienso que es revolver el arroz con el frijol. Ya vieron, yo vencí al mejor amateur, que fue Lomachenko, el peleando el mejor amateur contra un profesional, y se ve en el resultado.
I think that you're mixing different things together, because allowing professionals and amateurs. And if you want to prove of that, look what happened to Lomachenko, the best amateur fight when he fought me, a professional. It was a win for me, so I think that proves right there that, you know, it shouldn't be mixed.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak. Take a step back.